Finally, I have launched my Python course. In this video, we are going to talk about the course structure, and then we will discuss how the course is relevant to different career tracks such as data analyst, data scientist, and software engineer. The course is available on codebasics.io, $15 in US, 800 rupees in India, an amount that you will spend on a family dinner in a restaurant. It is that affordable. Here is the course structure. First chapter is just a course overview. It's a project-based learning. So we are talking about a problem statement for a medical data extraction in a healthcare domain, where we'll take two types of documents and we'll try to extract that information out of it. And I'm explaining you the business model as well. This is not like a toy project. This is based on the real things which are happening in the industry. Of course, I have tried to create a simple version of that, but this is real in healthcare domain. Then we talk about a software that is being used for manual data extraction, the issues associated with it, and then we go over the project proposal where we'll introduce this auto extract button in that software, and we'll use variety of things in Python to extract information automatically out of those documents. Now, in order to start project coding, of course, you need to go over project basics. So we start from Python installation. We cover all the basics, see, variables, numbers, strings, functions, dictionaries. And you might have observed already, there are a lot of quizzes and exercises. See, it's an interactive learning. Coding is like, you know, what I'm talking about. You have to practice it. And for that reason, I have given enough quizzes and exercises throughout the course. Once you have enough knowledge that you can start a project coding, we start with the data extraction for a prescription document. Then we cover patient detail documents. So we'll build two different Python classes, one for prescription, one for patient details. We use little bit of OpenCV. Look, this is not a computer vision course. This is a project-based learning course, which means for this project, if I have to use, let's say, 1% of computer vision, I'm using that and I'm clearing the concept with very, very easy explanation. This is no rocket science. You will immediately get these concepts. We use regular expressions. Regular expressions are very, very important for software engineer role, especially. Then we cover code refactoring, unit test in PyTest. I worked in big tech companies like Bloomberg, Nvidia for many years. I used Python for many years. And all these teachings are based on my real experiences working with big tech companies. Then we go to the second document. We write the class for this, and then we create a fast API server for both of these classes. And we make calls from a front-end tool called Postman. Then we talk about next steps, etc. And there is a final quiz. And when you complete this quiz, you earn a certificate. If you have any question, there is a Q&A tab. We try to answer the questions as fast as we can. Right now, it's me and few people in my team. I'm building a team. But hey, there is a Discord server. So if you click on join Discord, you'll most likely get your answer within 24 hours. So someone asks a question, we try to respond. So it's not like you're watching videos and you're stuck and you don't know something and you don't know whom to ask question. There are two ways of asking a question: Q&A tab, Discord. We prefer Discord because that's interactive learning. All right, now let's move on to the next section, which is how it is related to different career roles. So as I explained before, this covers two main things, right? Like Python basics, and the second part is project implementation. Now, if you're planning for a data analyst career, the blocks which are shown in green are relevant to you. So of course, Python basics, you will get it covered, okay? So when you go in the industry, start working as a data analyst, these basics are going to be very, very useful to you. If you are using coding, there are some data analyst roles where they don't use coding at all. They just use Power BI or Tableau. And I have a separate course for Power BI as well. So if you're planning for a data analyst career, I would first say you learn the BI tool because I think that is more important. And in within data analyst career track, there are different career roles where one career track might be using Python and SQL. The other career track might be using just Power BI and Tableau. And that is, I think, the most popular career track, right? So if you are you're interested in learning BI tools, I have a complete Get Job Ready Power BI course. Check it out. But if you're learning Python in general, this course is still very useful to you, because all these green blocks are important for you. Regular expression is, again, based on your based on the job that you get, it may be useful, it may not be useful. Regular expression is used for data extraction, okay? But hey, you're getting all these Python basics just for 800 rupees, $15. It's nothing, okay? If you are planning for data scientist and software engineer role, then pretty much everything in the course is relevant for you. Because as a data scientist, you might be responsible for data extraction. That's where you use OCR, for example. You might have a bunch of PDF documents you want to extract data. You will use OCR. Regular expressions are super important. Fast API, you might build a machine learning model. You want to wrap that into a Fast API server. There you go. So all these topics are relevant if you're targeting data scientist career track. If you're targeting software engineer career track, then also everything that is mentioned here is very, very relevant. Now, some people ask me the question, have I covered EDA and all of those topics in this course? Obviously not, because those topics are very, very big. And if I try to club them with Python course, it will become a very, very long course. If after completing the Python course, if you want to learn, say, Pandas or NumPy, I have free YouTube videos. In YouTube, type code basics, data analyst roadmap, and you will find this video. See, almost a million views, where I have given a roadmap for data analyst. And here's a page. Now, this video I created before launching this course. So right now, maybe I'll add my course details here. But once you know Python basics, and this I am talking about, by the way, data analyst mainly and data scientist also, but for data analyst and actually for both the roles, you can follow NumPy and Pandas from this playlist. And these are all my popular playlists on YouTube. NumPy is just 4 videos. Pandas, you need to follow only first 9 videos. So first 9 videos will give you understanding on Pandas and some exploratory data analysis techniques. After that, you can cover matplotlib, seaborn. I would say just learn one library. You don't need to worry about both of it. So I have given playlist of both of these. So what's happening now is you learn Python, you learn NumPy and Pandas, and you are getting all those necessary skills. Again, for a data analyst role, you know, there are different career tracks just for data analysts. Some career tracks require only and only BI tool. And Power BI is very, very popular BI tool. So on my website, I have a Power BI course, which is much more in-depth. This course is like a very holistic course. It just teaches you everything. It just makes you job ready. Python course, some people ask me, can I get a job after doing this course? See, I don't want to give you false promise. No, this is a Kickstarter course. In $15, 800 rupees, if someone is saying, oh, you can get a job, then that person is lying, okay? So this course is more like a Kickstart course where you get your Python basics covered, and then you need to learn, obviously, some extra things. In the course itself, I have a video called Next Steps where I have provided a guidance on the next step that you need to follow after the course. All right, check the video description below. I have given all the details that you will need. And if you still have a question, post in the comment box below. I wish you all the best.